Lost? Nah. Up there! See it? I don't know what we're still doing.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all. Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
That did it.
There's a path to the exit on the other side.
What now, then? Maybe Freya ought to have a look at the boy.
No, I feel better now. I just needed to catch my breath. Where do we go next?
Well, now that we've got the giant's chisel, we need to learn the travel rune to Jotunheim, so we can carve it into that special gateway atop the peak, and open realm travel to the land of the giants.
You don't know it?
Alas, no. But the serpent did mention that the giants had entrusted that secret to Tyr.
Isn't Tyr dead?
Aye. But his hidden vault is very much in reach. The doors are beneath his temple, submerged in the lake for generations until our snake friend shifted his weight. There we shall find the fabled Black Rune of Jotunheim.
Tyr's vault is behind that magical lock.
Brother, the chisel.
Setting foot in Tyr's vault. Another one of these. It's Tyr, but the middle panel is missing. Wait, I thought Tyr was a god, not a giant.
Aye, but he was loved by everyone, including the giants. Other than me, he was the only one they gifted with their special sight. Hey, I wonder if the giants left a triptych about me somewhere, too.
Go ahead.
Actually, come look. Let me show you how to read this.
That is not necessary.
You've taught me so much. Let me teach you something.
Atreus.
Come on. You already speak it. Learning to read won't be that hard.
I know how to read, boy. Just not this tongue.
You're halfway there already, then. Okay, so the runes represent a lot of different things. Some gods. Some animals.
Wait.
Oh, am I going too fast? Sorry.
Not that. Do you smell something?
Yeah, I do. Smells like... rain?
You ruined everything! I earned that fucking hammer! But now, everyone's gonna think I only got it. Because Magni's gone. It'll be a joke. But if I kill you, no one's gonna laugh at me.
No!
Oh, are you dumb? That your father's doing? Or did you get it from your mum? She's stupid and ugly.
Shut up! You don't know anything about my mother.
Oh, it's true. But I'm gonna get to know you really well. You're gonna be my new brother. Right after I finish killing your father. Whoops. I think I broke him.
That's it then.
Go ahead.
Actually, come look. Let me show you how to read this.
That is not necessary.
You've taught me so much. Let me teach you something.
Atreus.
Come on. You already speak it. Learning to read won't be that hard.
I know how to read, boy. Just not this tongue.
You're halfway there already, then. Okay. So the runes represent a lot of different things. Some gods. Some animals.
Wait.
Oh, am I going too fast? Sorry.
Not that. Do you smell something?
Yeah, I do. Smells like... rain?
You ruined everything! I earned that fucking hammer! But now, everyone's gonna think I only got it. Cause Magni's gone! It'll be a joke! But if I kill you, no one's gonna laugh at me! You dumb. That your father's doing? Or did you get it from your mum? She's stupid and ugly.
Shut up! You don't know anything about my mother.
Oh, it's true. But I'm gonna get to know you really well. You're gonna be my new brother. Right after I finish killing your father!
Ah!
Whoops! I think I broke him! No! Stay back! This isn't over!
Brother, the boy.
Atreus.
You have to get into Freya quickly. There's no other way. Take the boat. Freya's isn't far.
Odin's eye is on you, brother. Especially now that you've taken to killing his kin. Freya's forest is a blind spot for him. This is our smartest move. And if anyone can heal him, it's her.
What is happening to him?
I've seen it in mortals that some conflict of the mind expresses itself as an ailment of the body. Never in a god, but a god believing himself mortal. I can only imagine. We're almost there. Somebody just called the serpent.
Shaking.
It's serious. We must hurry.
Freya! Open the door! We need your help! Woman, do you hear me? It is urgent!
I'm still a god. Go away!
The boy has fallen ill! Freya!
Inside. This is no ordinary illness. The boy's true nature, your true nature, fights within him.
I did this to him. Will you help me?
Of course. There is a rare ingredient found only in Helheim. The keeper that protects the Bridge of the Damned. I need its heart.
Mm-hmm. Hell.
The realm of the dead. Do you know it?
Not this one.
It is a land of unyielding cold. Fires cannot burn there, and no magic in all the nine realms can create a blaze. As for the dead, your frost axe will be useless. You'll need to find something else.
Then I must return home. Dig up a past I swore would stay buried.
Who you were before doesn't matter. This boy is not your past, he is your son. And he needs his father. This rune opens the bridge to Helheim. When you are there, do not, under any circumstances, cross the Bridge of the Damned. There is no road back. Understand?
Boy.
Himele. You must hurry. Through my garden, there's a path leading to my boat. Take it. Return home. Dig up your past. Do whatever you need to do. Just bring me back the Bridge Keeper's heart. And your son may survive.
No. Freya. When last we spoke, I was...
No. You were right to distrust the word of a god. No need to explain. Not to me, not for that. I will keep him safe. That's a mother's promise.
Helheim, of all places. You all right, brother?
I will do what I must. Leave me be.
As you wish.
There's nowhere you can hide, Spartan. Put as much distance between you and the truth as you want. It changes nothing. Pretend to be everything you are not. Teacher. Husband. Father. But there is one unavoidable truth you will never escape. You cannot change. You will always be a monster.
I know. But I am your monster no longer.
Right, brother. Let's see what those blades can do. I believe I see a door to the realm between realms over there, in your own front yard, no less. Take the shortcut back to the realm travel temple, then on to Helheim, yeah?
No!
Well, I'm pretty sure you weren't talking to me back there. Anything you'd like to get off your chest, brother? I can assure you I'm unsurpassed in keeping confidences. Well, you know where to find me. And for the record, I'd already guessed you were Greek. Athena? Dead giveaway.
Foreign magic.
Sweet Nana's nethers. What are those?
I've never seen the like. That's gotta be a family heirloom.
No. Nor will it ever be.
Son, my brother and me created Mjolnir for the big idiot. I know from quality. And them? Them special. Hey, where's the little turd?
He has fallen ill.
No. What happened? Aesir?
No. The fault is mine. And my responsibility to make it right.
Well, we all gotta take responsibility sometime. Huh? Say, what can I do to help him? I can do things. When I should tag along?
No. Your work here is enough.
All right. So where are you off to in such a hurry?
The realm of the dead.
Helheim? Shit, this is serious. I'll be keeping my eye on you. Don't worry, kids are tough. When I was his age, I cut my own head clean off, and I'm none the worse for wear.
Now that Freya's given you the travel rune to Helheim, it should be unlocked on the table.
watching your back.
Let me take this moment to tell you that what you are about to do is absolutely insane. Not even Odin can survive this cold. So, I hope those blades work.
Is this the bridge Freya spoke of?
No, we're still on the Realm Travel Bridge. We're after the Bridge of the Damned. The dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the city of Helheim. The Bridgekeeper who minds admission, he's the one we want. Just follow this bridge. Should lead us straight to him. You know, I'd really hope never to see this place again. Use the fire of your blades to burn away that hell's bramble blocking the path.
Thank you.
many reasons we went back for those blades. The newly dead should be here. There's too many. The gate must be closed, and if the gate's closed, then it's true. Hell's full up. Without the Valkyrie to sort and cull them, Hell is overwhelmed. blocked. Now what?
When we killed the Reavers near my home, they came here. How did they return so quickly?
Time doesn't move the same between all realms, especially where the spirit world is concerned.
Like the Light of Alfheim?
The opposite, in fact. The Lake of Souls feels faster than Alfheim time, but Hell is much slower than Midgard. Sorry, I'm sure that's confusing.
If we will be back to my son all the sooner, that is good.
Ah, aren't you a quick study?
time, brother.
The dead go there, the warriors who die in glorious combat. Hell is for those who die in dishonor.
Criminals.
Aye, and those dead of disease, mishap, age.
It is dishonorable to grow old.
Well, never too late to go out fighting, I suppose.
Midgard.
I don't expect it will, though I don't suppose it will make things any worse either. It'll be one less obstacle for the living to reach the inner sanctum of Helheim. But who'd be mad enough to go there? Bridge of the Damned. And there's the Keeper, making sure the dead are really dead.
What is that he holds?
That totem contains a powerful source of magical energy, the very power of Helheim itself. But what you want is his heart. Just take it and we can leave.
How?
Start some trouble. You can do that, right?
Ha ha!
now the heart, brother. You'll have to get your hands dirty. You're set. Better not to linger here, though, eh?
Kratos. Zeus.
Zeus?
My father.
Your father was Zeus? Well, that explains a lot.
What is that place?
Never go there. Understand?
How is he here? That is not possible.
It's just an illusion. Hell's known for torturing its inhabitants with their own past. We should focus on getting back to your son.
Yeah.
Shh. Ain't supposed to be here. It's cold. Real quick, give me your blades.
Why?
Yeah, I said I'd help you and I aim to. Come on. My equipment's in Midgarth. Be right back.
Yeah.
You don't suppose he'd nick those, do you?
There. Now they're ready for the winds of hell. Just target this magical glowy bit here with your blades and throw.
Now target that wind trap with your blade. It's that little ball hanging in the middle of the door there. See? Yes, let her loose. That wind trap with your blades. See there? It's a little ball hanging in the middle of the door.
I sometimes wonder if there was once some sort of accident in his brain.
We have been away too long.
Yeah!
sorry, brother. I'm still stuck on what I heard back there. Zeus was your father?
Not now. We should focus on getting out of hell.
And with that, I cannot argue. I'll just contemplate that little nugget in silence, then.
Better get home to your boy already.
We shouldn't delay, brother. It's straight back to Midgard with that heart.
Understand? I'm dangling from the hip of the bloody ghost of Sparta.
Do not call me that.
Oh, don't mistake me, brother. From what I heard, the Pantheon had it coming. It's still a bit to take in. I knew you hate gods, but you really can't stay away from them, can you?
You must say nothing to the boy. He must never know.
Bollocks, brother. Respectfully, bollocks. He has to know. He'll never be whole without the truth. Look, I get it. You hate the gods, all gods. It's no accident that includes yourself. And it includes your boy. You see that? He feels that. He can't help what he is. He can't begin to help it because you haven't even told him. It's all connected, man.
You will tell him nothing.
Very well.
So you know that shortcut between realms? Well, I made it better. Or I might have broke it.
We use that.
I know you do. So I took a few gusts from them winds of hell and made it so it ain't just one way. Now you can use it to travel to and from. If I didn't break it.
Then we can take it to Freya.
There's an idea, brother.
Might be some keeps to sort out, but you'll make it.
Just go, brother. Well, you gentlemen certainly know how to get around. Well, this isn't right. But close enough. He did say there were kinks.
We must hurry. The heart.
You have it.
Yes.
Back of your hand.
You're still ill.
I can break the fever, but to heal...
He must know the truth of what he is.
Yes.
It is not so simple.
Help me prop him up. Did I tell you that I have a son, too? It's been forever since I last saw him. At his birth, the runes foretold a needless death. The babe in my arms was so small, so helpless. I knew right then I would do anything to protect him, no matter the sacrifice. Of course, everything I did for myself. I let my needs, my fears, come before what he needed. And I couldn't see his resentment until it was too late. don't make the same mistake. Have faith in him. I know the truth isn't simple, but nothing is when it involves your child.
It is a curse. The boy has been cursed.
Don't leave without me.
I will not.
I'm better now.
I see that. Is he well enough to travel?
For now.
It won't happen again. I promise.
You see that it does not.
Thanks.
Your father did the heavy lifting. You should stay, recover.
You have done enough.
You know my door is always open to you.
That's Venon, isn't it?
You figured that out, did you?
Well, the window looks like Bifrost Crystal. And I know that's not what's on the other side of the wall. And, well, it makes you sad.
You are wise for one so young. Yes, this is a window to a home I left long ago. But it is only a view.
The thing that happened to you in Alphon. You can't leave Midgard, can you?
A gift from my former husband upon our separation.
Why would Odin trap you in Midgard?
Petty cruelty would be reason enough for him. But as with all his rash decisions, he's driven by fear. The Vanir were the greatest threat to the Aesir until our marriage brokered peace. Many of the Vanir now think I betrayed them. The fruits of my sacrifice. To be hated by my own kind. To trap me here is to ensure I can never make it right.
So I was wondering, why do you live under a turtle?
He was my first friend here in Midgard. He offered me shelter, and in return I provide him with protection against the evils of the forest.
Golden boar, giant turtle? You sure have some interesting friends.
Now then, before Modi so rudely interrupted us, we were just about to explore Tyr's vault.
Yes, to find the Black Rune. Boy, do you know the way from here?
Oh, I don't know.
Sure you do, lad. We need a boat.
I don't know. I guess we need a boat.
Okay then.
Another Valkyrie.
What should we do with her?
Whatever you do, just be careful.
Ah, see? The boat washed ashore. Someone did call a serpent earlier.
Nope, still kinked.
Get in. I will pull. You are quiet. Are you not better?
I guess.
I know you overheard my talk with Freya. You think you understand, but you do not. Why do you say nothing?
You said I was cursed. You think I'm weak because I'm not like you. I know I was never what you wanted. But after all this, I thought maybe things were different.
You do not know everything, boy.
No. But at least I know the truth now.
The truth. The truth. I am a god, boy. From another land far from here. When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god, and so were you. Boy, have you nothing to say?
Can I turn into an animal?
Can you turn into an animal? No. No, I do not think so.
I'm a god. Mother knew? She was a god too?
No. She was mortal, but she knew my true nature.
I'm a god. Why did you wait so long to tell me?
I had hoped to spare you. Being a god, it can be a lifetime of anguish and tragedy. That is the curse.
What sorts of things can I do? Can I fly? Or turn invisible? I don't feel like God.
I do not know the reach of your godhood. But over time, you will learn.
You sure I can't turn into a wolf?
You are welcome to surprise me.
Is this why I hear voices sometimes? Are you sure you've never heard any?
Not as you do.
That's no surprise. Every god is unique.
So, maybe I won't get strong like Father, but I'll have abilities all my own?
You already do, laddie. Your faculty for language is extraordinary for one so young. Time alone will tell what else you'll become capable of.
So you knew all along?
I did, lad. But I've known more than my share of gods.
Me too, apparently. I wonder who else knew I was a god. Freya, for sure. Brock and Sindri?
They do not need to know.
Baldur! Does he know? Is that why he's after us? Do you know him from before?
The day of your mother's funeral was the first I ever saw Baldur. That is the truth.
Hey, we don't have to go right back to Tyr's vault, do we? I mean, we're god. We can do whatever we want, right? What do you really feel like doing?
I will show you.
There's something down there. Come here. Can you finish that story you started?
I can indeed. Where were we? Oh, Thor smashes the stone head of Runeir, who falls upon him with a sickening crunch. And again, the roars of laughter echo through the palace halls.
That's an awful story, Mimir. Nothing like the ones Mother told me.
Be a lesson, my son. Truth is seldom so pretty as myth and legend.